Hello there, I am back.
Think so, at least.
Less sick, still a little bit of nose, but that doesn't matter anymore. So, let's try reworked, a little bit reworked convoy escort mission. The merchant ship was reduced in power a little bit. And a few torpedo bombers were added, because they're actually so easy to shoot down, because they mostly fly on strength. U-boat will take 3.5 months to get anywhere again. No aircraft. 10 tangos and 5 Bettys. Fuyokaze and the random merchant ships versus all that. Let's see how it'll go. Fuyokaze does look awesome. In this tournament, probably the fanciest, if not at least one of the fanciest ships, I'd say. This bouncing of the camera is annoying. Ah, we are coming. Why is nothing firing it? Yes, because of range. Ah, there. Let's see if it will actually hit it. The merchant ship before had a AP solid shell, I think. The shell in theory is out of was out of the rules a bit, but well. Now it's a different shell. Now it has actually 3 shells. As seen here. They're a bit longer, we have tracer, their hit accuracy is actually better for some reason. And because of tracers, I guess, even though they are much slower. But we put an, up a nice fire. That's a lot of torpedoes. That immediately put a giant inside the cargo ship. That's a top missing torpedo. If you're wondering, the explosions, these are just the time fuses. Two of the shells have time fuses, one of them has an altitude fuse, and they are set altitude, we do not have the actual fuse set on. So we just explode at the same time all.
Ouch.
That's not a torpedo hit. Engine's still working. A bomb. What's a Fuyokaze do? Like, seriously. Yeah, well, the Fuyokaze wasn't designed for this. Yeah, this is definitely a firewatch right now. Ouch! That's another hit. A bomb or torpedo. I Is there still 30mm guns on the cargo ship? But like, Flak and Ichigo has inverted balls are particularly powerful. Not quite sure why we are aiming so wild in this game. Again, might be cut in half. Yeah, and reminding how points are scored, it's damage done, and given a 1 point multiplier, so 1% damage is 1 point, 2% damage is 2 points, and so on. And the cargo ship health remaining is multiplied by 1.5. So if a cargo ship is would be undamaged when you get 150 points for it. And 0 is of course still 0. And then the destroyer has a 0.5 health multiplier, so a full health destroyer will only give you 50 points. To emphasize cargo ship must be protected, isn't it? Seems like a few cars does actually hit aircraft, they'd be not again. It's not all that often. That is it.
supposed to be.
Escort missions will take a full 15 minutes. Just hitting the aircraft after the damage is just so difficult. It's difficult enough to hit them in the first place. Ooh, that's a bomb. Lucky, that didn't take out the propulsion. Get back. I have been attacked. Ooh. That's a direct hit. That's a dead plane. And bad dead propulsion. That hurts a lot. That means there will be a lot more hits now. Because the bomb's magnets activate only after 10 seconds in a 50 meter range, and that doesn't matter that bomb directly. Ouch. It's a big hole. Well, the magnets have a 10 second timer delay from a magnet has to simulate of being a lot easier to hit a stationary target than a moving target. One gun is now there. 3 minutes on the timer. Submarine is firing something. It's a fun range for sure. It's firing at the destroyer. The destroyer is wrecked. There's a cargo ship. Somehow staying afloat. I don't know how, but it's somehow staying afloat. It's a bomb. Too far away, I think. Torpedo from a submarine, I think. Ooh, what did you put it again? Killed the propulsion dead. Yeah, it's now plain dead. Yeah, a few cars, it does have some anti-air power. It is just not that great. Oh, I miss submarine. Just 50 seconds left. Kaze. The merchant ship actually survived this time. Even though you could, may as well call it dead. That's time. It might be actually that the Fyrkaz will now get more points than it got last time, because it did a bit more damage and the merchant survived.